afternoon, brave German soldiers from the 297th Infantry Division rescued over 20 children trapped in a burning orphanage in the southern part of the city. The fires were caused by an
Hold the line, comrades! Don't let them pass! and for your glorious motherland! Get ready! Here I come! Open fire! Stop falling back! Don't stop my train! End of existence! Try it now! I got one!
Shouldn't we ask them to surrender, comrade?
I'll ask them or I blow them to hell! Get the explosives up here now!
Right away, comrade lieutenant.
We need engineers up here! Get the explosives!
I've got some TNT! I'll get started over here!
Vasily, get some explosives from the engineers and plant them where they will do some good.
Set these charges on the main support! Quickly!
Garcia, cover me! I'm reloading!
Lenina! Fire shots!
Enemy down!
Stalingrad, 1942. German forces, having reduced the city to rubble in a massive aerial bombardment, meet with heavy resistance as the Soviet Red Army throws its entire force into the defense of Stalingrad. In the chaos of constant warfare, battle lines have dissolved. The ruins of the city have been divided up into hardpoints surrounded by no man's land. The German tactical advantage of the mechanized Blitzkrieg and its coordinated infantry and tank attacks is rendered useless in the concentrated street fighting. Threatened with execution if they retreat, the Soviet troops have no choice but to push forward into the bloodbath.
Vasily, take second squad and repair the field phone wire. I'll clear these buildings with first squad and meet you on the other side. Go!